It is time to stop. Time, one finger. Time to stop working and enjoy spring. Okay. He worked a long time. He, remember the E up here, the boys are up here and the girls are down here because the man's the head of the house, but the girl gets the say. So he, what? Worked, because it's in the past, so throw it over your shoulder, just a flat hand. Put it behind you, it's in the past. He worked a long, take an L up your arm, long, just the finger and thumb. Long time. Okay, good. I have not seen her in a long time. Now, who remembers how to do seen? Do the box. Yes. So this is see. Seeing.
Does it matter which are you left or right?
If you're using your right hand, it should be your right side. Yeah.
Sorry.
But don't do this because this is blind.
Okay.
And if you poke yourself, you might be. So. See and seen. Put it in a box. Seen. So, I have not. Where in the world is my sentence? Oh, there it is. Seen her in a long time. How is she? How is she with the E? She down the. Remember, this is girl.
Yeah. Okay.
And this is she, and with an R is her.
Bradley.
And hers. Yeah. This.
So the
a lot of times it does
she?
Because.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Sometimes, not always. Sometimes it's the first letter, but because he, him, and his all start with H.
Right.
The E is he, the M is him, the S is his. So to be consistent, E he, E she. So yeah. It is not time to go now. It is not, flat hands, not time to go. Two G's rolled up. Go now. Bring your hands straight down. Don't claw them, don't close them, just bring them down. Okay. I want to go, please. I want to go. Roll your thumbs up. Start with your thumbs towards your tummy. Roll them up and out. Go. Oh, please. I was going to do now. Please. Sorry. Let me take this thing off. Okay, and then mom says, not now, not now. That's a good one to remember with the kids. Okay, I waited to see you. Remember, wait is off to the side like you're just treading water and not going anywhere. Waited, throw it over your shoulder, good. I waited where? I'm losing my sentence. To see you. And remember, you want to be smooth, even if you're not fast. I waited to see you. So, see you just kind of smoothly goes from one to the other. You don't want to say, see you, because we don't talk like that. So, you don't want to sound like that. Okay? Okay. Do you want to wait in your house? Do you want to wait in your house? See, it's easy. It's cool. Makes sense. How is your mother? How? Put the backs of your hands together.
Okay.
Roll them up and out. Like,
how could you?
How is your mother? Huh? And mother is like a five. The idea is
five
children. In fact, in is it Japan? This is mother, who's pregnant with 5 children. Okay. Is she working now? I have 5 children. Is she working now? Do you help her? Do you help her? Uh-huh. You guys are doing great. Where did your father go? Where? Now you know do, so throw it over your shoulder because that's did. Do, 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 do. Did your father go? Did he go to his job? Did he go to his is an S. Is he, S is his. And I don't think I had taught you that, so write it in. Job. Does he work? The nice nurse helped me when I was hurt. Okay. The nice nurse helped me when I was, throw it over your shoulder because it's past, make it a W, was hurt. I always think of just something, just kidding. Twisted. Okay. I saw her help you. I saw, because it's in the past, her help you. When you do your arm, make sure your thumb's not sticking out. That's why checking, it just isn't right. And, okay. You know, that's why using your mirror really helps you fine-tune little things that you don't even realize you're doing. Okay? How did this job go? How did this, remember this is the why hand, that is the I love you hand. This job go. When you do job, make sure your other hand is a fist and then the J hand bumps on it. So make a fist with that hand. Yeah, job. There you go. Was it good? Was it good? Who helped this boy? Who helped? Because it's in the past. This boy. You guys are great. Okay, I'm just going to show you today's vocabulary. You got a whole week to just kind of play with them. When we come back, we'll do the sentences. If you have a partner that you can sign with, or at least your mirror, see how many of the sentences you can do by yourself. Because today, you're going to learn yourself. This is self. If it's myself, it's on me. If it's yourself, it's on you. Easy. Myself, yourself. Do it yourself. Good one to know. This is don't. In exact English, there are 2 signs that have been brought over from ASL that are allowed. If you did do-n't, that would be very proper English. But nobody does that. Everybody does don't. Now, in ASL, this is don't and not. But we know this is not in English. This is only don't. Be very careful because it's flipping from under your chin. This is am coming straight out with an A. Your thumb is kind of extended for don't, okay? Don't. Don't do that. Don't. Will. Flat hand, will. And I really need to take these out of order because could, should, and would go along with will. So we'll come back to can and can't. If this is just a flat hand is will, with a C to D is could. Watch me, C to D, just come and change to the D. And S to D is should, and W. Thaddeus Wood. So they go along with the will. Would, could, should. I would if I could. I really should. Okay, just, they're initialized, so it's easy enough. Okay, they all end in D. Now go back to can and can't. When you do can, if it's, I'm determined I can do it, it's two S fists that come straight down. I can. But in some people, if it's like a can of soup, they'll do C's and come down. Some people do this for both. Some people do this for both. My teacher at college said it's more clear if you do, I can do it, I want a can of soup. So that's kind of how I do it, but it's okay, whichever you want to do. Okay, one of the few things you can choose. Now, can't is the other one that's brought over from ASL. Instead of can't, you can just do can't. You can't go. Can't. So remember, don't and can't. Don't and can't. You can't go. Okay, now with, take your two A hands, thumbs up.
For can't, you're like, the one that you kind of hit with
is the
your
moving
dominant
hand, always,
right?
The dominant okay. hand. Okay. Yes, yes. Good question. Okay, two A's come together with. So what was this?
Meet.
With. So meet is two people facing each other. Glad to meet you. Where is pointer? Okay, so meet with. Told you I had 5 kids. With. And 9 grandkids. Okay. Four, you take your dominant hand and one finger and flip it. Four, what'd you do that for? I'm going for some ice cream. Four. Just flip it out. Four. From is a little weird. Take your non-dominant hand, look at your knuckle. Take your dominant hand, bend it to an X. And touch knuckles and pull away like you're pulling a lawnmower string. From. Pull away from. Some of them are easier than others. From. Get away from me. From. Okay? From. Okay, I need to put this on top of that. I keep looking at the wrong list. Of. Now this one's kind of cool because you think of two O's and two F's, you marry them and you've got of. Okay? Of. What of it? Of. Of. So the F's fingers are sticking up. Of. Now so is cool. Make two S's and it's like the right car is going to pass on the to the left one. Go right past it. So what? So. So. You are so cute. So. So. All right. Yet. Like, it's not ready yet. Just put it on the back burner. Not yet. Not yet. Yet. In ASL, this is yet and late. This is several things. Okay, but this is only yet in English. Still. Are you still going? Still. Be still. Be still. Now remember that, because when you learn stay, it's going to confuse you a little bit. So just remember still and swoop down and out. Still. Okay, with a Y. Mm-hmm. Okay, ready. Two R hands, move to the right. Your right. Right. This is. Right. Ready. Are you ready yet? Are you ready yet? Not yet. Okay. We know it. We already had it. Here, put both hands flat up. Circle, circle. Alternate like you're.
Wash on, wash off.
Yeah. Wax on, wax
yeah,
off.
I know it's something like that.
But you're waxing with the back of your hands. Okay, so this is here. So, come here. Come. Now, don't do this. Flat, flat. Here. Come into your stomach. Alternately. Alternately.
I'm going to ask a question only
yeah.
because...
Don't
you know how you're saying, come here?
Uh-huh.
Say like you're signing to your mate, but is there a way that you can do it when you... You know, say like emotion. Can you put emotion into
oh,
it?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, you go.
Okay.
Baby.
You call you Mary girls?
Well then.
With a little wink.
Now you hey, try that tonight.
You're gonna say, what happened to you? What do you want?
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'll let you handle it. Okay. Two bent V's, tap the right on top of the left. Hard. Hard. That was hard test. Hard. Hard. And I already told you M is him because he, him, and his all start with H. You can't do H. So he is E, him is M, his is S. Okay? He, him, his. Okay, with an L on your chest, pulling and closing to a G. That is like. I like that. Like. Like. So it starts as an L. Now, don't use any more fingers because this is white. Okay, like. Like. And you already know weight. Some of these, like I said, I had lesson three, and I broke it into 2A, 2B, 2C. So some of these might be duplicates. We, us, and our. Now this one, you're going to use it a lot, so you might as well learn it. Put them together. It's just W, U, and O. But you've got to get it straight or you will confuse yourself from the get-go. Start with your right hand. Everybody here is right-handed, right? Put it on your right shoulder. Now, curve, which is my right. Curve out and around to where your pinky is touching your left shoulder. We. U is us. O is our. N-A-S-L, we, us, our. Doesn't matter. It's this. Okay. So, we with a W. U is us. O is our. You are going to use that so much. You really want to learn that. And ourselves, because it's plural. There's not one ourself. Ourselves. Okay? Yourself. Do it yourself. And myself. And I'm willing to stay a little longer, but I know it's past the time, so if you need to leave, that's fine. Practice the vocabulary. Talk to your mirror. Talk to a partner if you've got one. If you want some extra practice or